Do you honestly believe Brandon is cheating on you?
Well, my grandmother told me that a married woman had no business dining alone.
Hey, we're ready for the baby bed.
Okay.
Yeah.
Would you ever leave, Chris?
I thought I'd call.
Did y'all need some drinks?
In case you tried to contact me and couldn't.
You can't hang with the fellas no more?
Love you.
Take up all the space.
I can't be going through this, Jay.
You think because she's having your baby, that's going to change who you are?
I'm done.
So what's the special occasion?
So what were you doing at my house last night, Chris?
Let's spread it.
Chris, stop!
Jay, I made a mistake.
Tell her the truth!